I would love to slow down some rugby's key moves.
And I want to look at the impact of tackles and scrums and how applied physics can allow players to manipulate the movement of the ball.
We've got the tools for it, so let's get cracking.